to the blue house.
Hello from the small mouse.
Things to do.
Fun for you.
Howdy from the big bear. Want some fun?
Here's where.
Just for you.
All is new.
In the house of blue. Lots of room at our house.
Catch the moon at our house.
Kitchen's here.
Bathroom's there.
Attic full of stuff here.
Pillows full of fluff here.
It's you! You're just in time, and it's so good to see you. Come on in. Wait a minute. What's that smell? It's you! Ooh, you smell so good. And I'm so curious. Tell me, did you just wake up? Because you have that just woken up smell. Ooh, or do you smell this good all the time?
Ho, 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 and a bottle of milk.
Oh, that sounds like Ojo. It's always fun when she comes to play.
Oh. Sailing, sailing, doobity-dooby-doo. There she blows! There she blows!
I'm so curious.
Shivering,
what
shiver.
Do you think she's up to? Hey, Ojo, what are you doing?
Why, I'm sailing the water.
Oh, so you're a sailor.
You're right.
And the coffee table.
No. No, this is not a coffee table, Bear. I'm pretending.
Oh, I see. Ojo is playing pretend.
Yep, this is my sailboat.
Oh, I get it. So the coffee table is your sailboat.
Uh-huh.
So then the broomstick is your mast.
Uh-huh.
And the old nightshirt. It's your sail.
Uh-huh.
Wow, you sure know how to use your imagination.
And get away! Bear!
Hmm?
Bear!
Yes, Ojo?
You're in the water.
Oh, sorry. I'm in the water.
Whoa.
That's better.
We're sailing the water.
Yes, we are.
Hey, Bear. Hey, Ojo.
Hey, Pip and Pop.
Uh-oh, otter's overboard! All hands!
Permission to come aboard, Captain Ojo!
Permission granted!
Oh. Captain Ojo runs a tight ship.
Welcome aboard, Cotton Swabbies!
Aye!
Wow, we're sailing!
That's right, Bear!
Can't you see it now?
Huh?
Sailing the blue ocean. Swimming in the waves.
Look, fish!
Ooh. And the bright sun shining down.
Oh. Wow, the sun, the waves, and fish. I love the water.
Come, you can. Oh, there is nothing like rolling around in the mud until your fur is all sticky and squishy and it sticks in between your toes and, whoops. Sorry, I got carried away. Bears love mud. But here's the thing I've been wondering about. What is the shape of water?
Oh, water, 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 won't you say your shape out loud? Are you small and round just like a raindrop, or big and swirly like a cloud? Oh, water, 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 I like to spray you from a hose. Oh, your raindrops falling in my eye and your snowflakes landing on my nose. Hey, how can water be so different yet always the same? Oh, water, 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 you know we make a perfect team. 'Cause I love to heat you on the stove and you're happy turning into steam. Oh, water, 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 you're so mysterious, and yet you're just the greatest stuff I know when it comes to getting something wet. Yes, you're just the greatest stuff I know when it comes to getting something wet. Cha-cha-cha.
So, what do you think? Does water have a shape?
Shapes in water are like round.
It's fun to play with.
I like to go in the sphincters.
Waves look sort of like this, but then they crash down. If you go underwater with your eyes open, you could see the wave.
Splash, splash, splash.
Boy, you guys really know a lot about water. Huh? Hey, did you hear something? What was that noise? There it is again. Hey, I think it's coming from the kitchen. Seems to be in order, but that was such a peculiar sound. Do you have any idea what's making that noise?
Oh boy, hurry!
Oh, look, it's my friend Cutter, the mouse. Are you okay, Tutter?
Oh, fine, fine. No bother, no bother. I'm okay. I'm okay. Thank you, Bear.
Oh, you're welcome, Tutter.
Yeah.
I wouldn't want anything to happen to you.
That's nice. Phew. Oh, you're heavy. Here we go.
Excuse me, Tutter. Tutter. Tutter.
All right, another one.
Tutter. I'm so curious. What are you doing?
Can't talk now, Bear. I'm busy, busy, busy. Okay, let's get...
Tutter is a very clever creature.
Oh.
What do you think he's doing?
Oh, great, Duda. Oh, Bree. Oh, I'll never get the water I need. I wish I weren't so small. Too small. Too small.
Is this something I could help you with?
What? Oh, no, no, I'm quite all right by myself, quite all right. A mouse can't expect a bear to be around all the time to help.
know what you mean.
Yeah.
It comes in handy to be big.
I'll bet.
But only if I can help a friend. You know, now and then, oh, I don't know, maybe reach something.
Hey, what do you know? What do you know? Hey, what do you know?
Yesterday?
Bear, there is something that I think you could do.
Yesterday?
Bear, there is something that I think you could do.
Really?
Yeah. Would you awfully mind? Would you mind awfully? Would you help me reach the sink?
Why, Tutter, what a great idea. I'd be delighted.
Oh, yes, I'm glad I thought of it. Oh, great.
Up you go.
Ooh. Oh, very good.
Tutter, could I turn on the faucet for you?
Oh, if you wouldn't mind, Bear, if you wouldn't mind. Oh, thank you, Bear, thank you.
You know, it takes a big mouse to ask for a little help.
Yeah, and sometimes it takes a big bear to help a little mouse.
Well, I tried to reach the faucet on my own. I found I couldn't do it, no, all alone.
So if you're having trouble, don't be afraid to say,
I need a little help today.
Well, if you've got to move a mountain, you know I'll always lend a hand.
Lend a hand.
My giant friend, you're gonna need my help to pick up a grain of sand.
You know I'm gonna be there for you.
Come what may, if you need.
How do those two do that? So, how are you feeling, Tutter?
Oh, good, Bear, good. Thank you, Bear.
You're welcome, Tutter. There's nothing quite like helping a friend. And you know, it's funny how a little bit of water for you and me is a lot for a mouse. Huh? Hey, what's that sound? Do you hear splashing in the bathroom? Ooh. Let's go see who it is. Oh, Trilo! It's my friend Trilo. Hi, Trilo. Trilo's a very friendly lemur, and Trilo loves bubbles. Hi, Trilo. Say hi to everybody.
Hi, everybody.
So, Trilo, what are you doing? Oh, you're playing with Fila likes to ride on my back. Kind of bareback. Careful, Trilo. Ready?
And I'm Trilo.
Bye, Trilo. Hey, do you know my friend Shadow? Well, she's kind of unusual, but if we look real hard and maybe sing a song together, we can find her. Oh, where, oh, where is Shadow? Where, oh, where is Shadow? Where, oh, where is Shadow? Where can Shadow be? Do you see my friend Shadow?
Ha ha! Hi, you big old bear!
Ah, Shadow, there you are! What have you been up to today?
Oh, I was just playing with the ripples on the water of the otter pond.
Ooh, that sounds like fun.
Mm.
Shadow, I was wondering, could you and your Shadow friends tell us a story today?
Why, certainly, Bear. Let me just see what I can fancy. Just watch. Itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout.
Oh, okay.
This is really hard.
Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.
Ah, oh, okay.
I'm coming. I made it. I'm the king of the roof. Wow.
Can't catch me.
Wow, that itsy bitsy spider looks like he has a lot of fun.
I know lots of spiders, and they're a good bunch. Well, I must fly, but when you need another story, just try to find me. See you soon.
Bye, Shadow. Thank you.
Bye, there.
Well, it's been a terrific day. But there's one more friend I want to visit. Come on. Ah, the attic. Isn't it great? Sometimes I like to just come up here and look out at the stars. It's also where I come to talk to a special friend. Let's go see if we can find her. Ah, there she is. Hello, Luna. How are you?
Just fine, Bear. How is everything in the big blue house today?
Fun. We played with water all day.
Ah, water. Is there anything more soothing than water?
Well, Ojo pretended she was in the ocean sailing on a boat.
Ojo has a wonderful imagination. I hope she didn't get the furniture all wet.
Luna, it was just pretend. Oh, Tutter had some trouble reaching the faucet, but I gave him a hand.
What a good friend you are, Bear.
Why, thank you.
And what did Trilo do today?
Oh, well, he was having fun in the bath, but was a little afraid of the drain.
Oh, but the drain is only for water, and water really isn't anything to be afraid of. It's a wonderful thing.
True.
Well, I hate to go, but it's time for me to return to the sky and cast my glow upon the ocean.
Oh, Luna, do you have time to join me in a goodbye song before you go?
Of course, Bear.
Hey, this was really fun.
We hope you liked it, too.
Seems like we've just begun when suddenly we're through. Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye. 'Cause now it's time to go. But hey, I say, well, that's okay.
'Cause we'll see you very soon, I know.
Very soon, I know. Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye.
Goodbye.
And tomorrow, goodbye today. The moon, the bear, and the big blue house will be waiting for you to come and play. Come and play. Come and play. Bye now.
Well, thanks for visiting the Big Blue House. Oh. And come back soon.